Is that the cure? You did it?
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall? She just tried to kill us.
Alestia? That's unbelievable. Well, I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Let me guess. Saren the Spectre.
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams. Look. The guards? They've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there. Just people with clearance.
Thanks for the warning. Here's the cure.
Let me see that file. An extension on Phelps' work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough that... Oh, God, what a cliché. You saved their lives, do you know that?
Could you spare a few medical packs? They're worth their weight in gold up here.
You didn't get these from me. Ventralis wanted them saved for his people. I need to administer this. Thanks again. They seem to be coming along well.
I need to get into the maintenance areas.
You're not supposed to go back there. But I guess there's nothing to hurt. Here's my pass. Just don't tell the guards.
Talk to you later.
Of course. Be careful.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter who you bring into this confrontation.
Liara's here because she wants to be. Not because I asked her to.
Indeed. What have you told her about me, Liara?
What could I say, Mother? That you're insane? Evil? Should I explain how to kill you? What could I say?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
I can't believe you'd kill your own daughter.
I now realize I should have been stricter with her.